A skip link is a link that lets keyboard users skip over the navigation to the main content of the page. Most of the time, they are hidden to visual users. Let's look at an example of this. When I tab into this English Programs page, the Skip to Content link appears. When I select Enter, I skip past the navigation and to the content. If the Skip to Content link was not there, I'd have to tab through each link and navigation item in the header every single time I went to a new page, which is a poor experience for keyboard users. Skip links don't have to be just in the navigation. They can be used anywhere there would be a lot of tabbing. Then the keyboard user has the option to skip it. For example, on the National Weather Service's homepage, there is an interactive map of the United States. A keyboard user has to tab through every single clickable region on the map. I'm holding the tab key and it is taking me over 10 seconds to get through. This is a great example of when a skip link would be helpful other than in a navigation. So, skip to content links are important to accessibility because they give keyboard users the option to jump over content that would be tedious to tab through every time. Adding a hidden skip link to your website is easy. Learn how in the resources below.